Wow.
Worked like a charm.
We have these metal cables. What we have here is these MDF bases. Slide it in here. Boom. We want to bolt the MDF down to this metal framework. We're gonna use DeWalt combination drill and tap kit. We're gonna use 1/4-20 bolts to go right through the plywood into this crossbar. We're gonna pre-drill our MDF base. It's gonna cut our hole and mark our position so we can drill and tap the metal.